Yeah, it had to be close to what you're talking about, because it was behind Whiskey Row, and then you go out, and you just keep climbing and climbing, and she's just well above town right there.
Well, so, yeah.
Had H2. These tracks are a little bouncy. Here's some railroad tracks, but anyways.
That's where you are. You're right in that building. Right in that window is that window.
I didn't even see that.
And the water towers, they're down at the end of the parking lot. Mm-hmm. Across the street, the hotel. See the hotel Beale sign? There's the hotel. Go on over here just a little bit farther. There's the hotel Beale sign. See it?
Oh, yeah.
It's all the same.
It would have been cool if that train. Huh? That train actually came.
You like that train?
Yeah.
Military train. Yeah.
And then there's a bunch of army soldiers. Okay. Why aren't the old gauge scale trains?
Mm-hmm.
Why aren't the old gauge scale trains?
Well, someone didn't push the O scale button. Let me push it and they'll run.
Looks like these are. Yeah.
the dead end track. See, the track stopped here, so he wouldn't want to run that one. And this one the same.
What do you do with this one? And how do you switch out with the other one? This one goes a little bit slow.
That's running a little slow, isn't it?
Can you put oil on these ones?
Maybe the track is a little dirty. Nope, not too bad.
Well, sometimes you gotta blow it.
They call that the war bonnet.
Yeah, the war bonnet. Mm-hmm. I actually seen one, I think last week.
Huh?
I saw a GP30 last week.
Did you?
Yeah.
GP30, you don't see those very often.
Yeah. I don't even wonder what it's saying when I get a GP30. The thing is, I don't really like G's though. The ones, I see those all the time.
Do you?
Yeah. I wish I'd see that, SD70 and CEs and Dash 9s are my favorite. Mm-hmm. I really wish I'd see those more. I actually did see some Dash 9s earlier though.
Yeah.
Oh, there is another word about it right here.
You have a Prescott, sorry.
You're going to Prescott today? Oh. You think this is a little scary?
Yeah.
We can see a picture.